This is Donna Vasaniti, Italian cooking and travel. So I'm here right now in Astrizza, Italia, which is we are beside with Lake Maggiore, the second largest lake in Italia. You can see it. It's all at the village over there. Beautiful three islands to see. Ciao, and this is only in Good Day with Saint Visayas program. Ciao, ciao, ciao. Yeah, so this is Astrizza, Italia, and this is the Lake Maggiore with three islands. Can see the all the fountains there, how beautiful it is. Eat your ciao everybody, this is Donna Vasaniti, Italian cooking and travel. So I would like to share to you Astrizza, Italia, which is beside with Lake Maggiore, the second largest lake of Italia, and springtime, and this is your next trip. This is Astrizza, and you can see a lot of beautiful historical hotels in this line. One of the landmark of Astrizza, Italia hotel. So this is one of the beautiful hotels here in Astrizza, Italia. Look at this, with the beautiful lawns. You can sit and have a drink, a cup of coffee. Beautiful.
You need to pick the photo of the south.
Hello everybody, so this is one of the landmark of a hotel of Astrizza, Italia. Look at this beautiful car. Look at this thing. This is my sister. Wow! Calamansi! Nice!
Mandarins.
I love it. And there's also, you see, we need lemon.
Lemon.
What a beautiful lemon I found. This is good for.
They're real.
Cooking. This is the real one. This is good for cooking of Donna Vasaniti, Italian cooking and travel. Squeeze one lemon and voila, you will enjoy it. Beautiful. there's a hiding glacier here. It's a nice mountain. All stones. Love stones.
Different kind of colored
stones and marble carving. From Italia, and you can see this online Good Deal with Sunny Visayas program. This is Stresa, Italia. Stresa, don't forget to visit. It's three beautiful islands here. Isola Bella is the recommended island plan. Ciao, it's time for me for a gelato. See, this is a Lago Maggiore. I'm sitting down here in the carpet of beautiful fresh flowers in Lago Maggiore, Italia. Look at these beautiful trees, and it's springtime. I love flowers. Flowers, flowers, flowers. I'm gonna bring home. I will put it in the flower vase. And look at this. My souvenir from Lago Maggiore, I will bring it home. Look at this. This is the real Lago Maggiore. You can sit down here and enjoy and think about the future. Italia. This is not becoming a friend. What happened? I think he's enjoying watching this Lago Maggiore. One more time. Wake up, friends. Oh, no way. I have no power. Let's walk in Lago Maggiore. Leave the frog alone.